little amphibious buggies. It's quite interesting. In the amphibious vehicles, and we're going to go Xplor. See some wild critters. We're already singing because we're already bored. It's too slow.
Here we are, deep in the jungle with David Attenborough and Alison.
Right, chase that iguana. You can go.
A big iguana.
Yeah, we can go squash him. Do try not to squash him. I was joking about squashing him.
You go down there?
Uh-huh. We're going off-road now for the iguana. Getting cool. Adventure. Thank you. darkness. Oh, I keep missing cameras. Oh, look at the size of that rack. They're gaining on us. Step on it, Byron. We've got a plane to catch. Okay, so what do you think of your experience in amphibious cars?
It was pretty. We can get one for work.
Fishing, diving. Okay, this is far more useful than the club rib, I reckon.
Yeah.
We could put two, three, four people, four lots of kit, and a weighborn, whatever. Ideal. So, club funds, we could get one of these, made by John Deere, I reckon. I shall suggest it.